shoot it in. And now a fight, our first fight of this season. Hartman for Tampa Bay. And I think that's Buskus of Chicago.
Right, it is. And this came just as the puck was being dumped in on a delayed call to the Lightning. And you could see Buskus trying to get something going here late in this period so that they can carry something into the stadium on Sunday night when they play this team again. They're trying to set an example that they're not going to be pushed around and that they're upset over this score.
Well, the score is 7-3 for the Lightning. More after this from the Olive Garden Italian restaurant.